Halo guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about comparing the Canadian versus Trump's economic plans compared. So here we go, let's see the video. Comparing the economic plans of Trump and Biden. President Joe Biden has a unique view and challenging task managing the nation's economic recovery after a global pandemic. The jobs unemployment to shortage to levels not seen since the Great Depression, the International Monetary Fund or IMF predicts U.S. global growth will be 3% points weaker, and the expectation is that when the virus containment measures are lifted and the virus is defeated, the economy will rebound sharply. U.S. real GDP growth. The economic agendas of the candidates were even more important during the election than usual. After all, Franklin D. Roosevelt beat Herbert Hoover by a landslide presidential election because he promised a new deal for the American people. President Joe Biden attacked former President Donald Trump's handling of the coronavirus effort to date and release a 7-point plan of his own, which includes a nationwide mask mandate, more testing, ramping up personal protective equipment protection,
establishing
a global for states and local governments, investing $25 billion in a vaccine manufacturing and distribution plant, and facing the country relationship with the World Health Organization or WHO. Before being alleged, Biden also called for the next government stimulus and rally big hits to bilateral $2 trillion, and said it sold and sold much more aid from states and comes with a bigger debt. Of oversight, the American resource plan was submitted into law by President Biden on March and Joe's plan and plan making it one of the largest economic pressure points in U.S. history. Trump's second war was designed to offer relief to the American economy. The first bill, the coronavirus preparedness and response supplement for appropriation ICT, was submitted on March and allocates $3 billion to fund various efforts. The first bill, coronavirus response ICT, was submitted. Translated the $2 trillion carriers are coronavirus, health, relief, and economic security ICT. The fourth package nicknamed PICE 3.5 was signed on April 24 and basically reforms program trades in the carriers ICT. When we compare the economic policies of former President Trump and President Joe Biden, details for his plans for the economy during his second term outside of years, but better results. Released in February before the pandemic's impact was solely known, and his second term agenda with general goals and priorities. Infrastructure, Trump will campaign on the promise of rebuilding America. Success in infrastructure deal, there are barriers to bipartisan support for shipping. He wants it a $2 trillion very big and bold. As part of the next congressional coronavirus rally budget, then ask it how the U.S. would fund another massive package. I cited the law for rising rates. I did not profit details for his plan. His agenda mentions winning the 5G, fresh and establishing a national expert wireless internet networks. Biden, Joe Biden released a 10-year, $1.3 trillion infrastructure plan as part of his election campaign. He said his plan will move the U.S. to net zero greenhouse gas emissions.